young Adams at the back has fitted in lovely with those. I think he's a natural leader, a great learner, and I think eventually he's going to captain Arsenal.
And it's Tony Adams cut through by Steve Ball. Would you believe it? Nothing more than a goal for them.